Around who will get the vaccine first. So I think that will take us into next year for sure, if we are lucky enough to have one of these candidates come through as being efficacious. And I think we need more than one candidate because it's not very sort of a strategic asset. It's almost a military weapon, and that it can be used in those same sort of ways. It's almost this vaccines arms race, and that the country who finds the vaccine first will be in a great position of power.
Thank you.